आंग्ल भाषायां मिशनारी इतिपि मेसेंजर्स ऑफ द धम्मा इतिपि परिवर्तेतुं सक्का तस्मा त्वं एवं परत्तहाय चारितब्बां इदं पन विनय पिटकागत महावग्गे एवं दिशते तथागतो पन तस्स पाठम चट्टी सावका आमंत्रित्वा एव माह चारथ भिक्वे चारिकां बहुजन हिताय बहुजन सुखाय बहुजन हितत्थाय च बहुजन सुखत्थाय च तेसु तेसु रट्ठेसु च जनपदेसु च चरितब्बं अपि च इदं पण न सुकरां एकस्मिन् अवसरे इदं पण अतीव दुःखरां वि करोन्ति मनुष्यापण नाना नाना चरित पटिबद्धा नाना समय पटिबद्धा अपि च तुम्हे अत्तमत्तनो किच्चंगेव करणीयं सुनापरांत देसां दम्मुद्दीपनत्थाय निकमित आयस्मा पुन्नत्थेरो विय तथागतस्स वचनपत मनुचरन्तेहि भिक्कुहि अतीते पट्ठाय वर्तमाने च तस्स धम्मानु शासनं गहित्वा देश देशान्तरेषु गच्छन्ति इत्थ पुनापि तथागतो वादं अनुसरितुं वट्ठति सो पण तथागतो धम्मं देशेन्तो आदि कल्याणं मध्ये कल्याणं परियोसान कल्याणं सात्थं सभ्यांजनं केवल परिपूर्णं परिशुद्धं ब्रह्मचर्यं पकासेतीति इदं पण पाकटं तस्मा त्वयापि एवमादिना नयेन सोगत वचनं अन्यमन्य वसेन संसंदित्वा समादपेत्वा विवरित्वा विभजित्वा देशे तब्बं अहमेव एतस्मिन् कारणे प्रमाणं तिहं मन्ये अहं लंकादीपं हा इदागतो अस्मिन् एव महाचूलालंकार विद्यालये निखिल विद्यालये अध्यापन किच्चां निठपेत्वा इमस्मिन् एव निखिल विद्यालये आचार्य वसेन शिष्यानां अध्यापन किच्चां अध्यापनां देमि तस्मा अतीते पण द्वीसु रट्टेसु एत्त सियाम रट्टांच श्रीलंका दीपांच अतीते द्वीसु रट्टेसु रट्टे संतरेसु अतीव सोहद भावं अहोसि इतो सत्त सत वस्स पुब्बे लंकादीपा गत महासामी संगराजोति तेरो सुखोदय नाम नगरे वसितीति सुनित्वा श्री धम्मराज नगरे रट्ठाधिपति रामकैम्हैंग नाम भूपति तं निमंत्रयित्वा सुखो श्री धम्मराज नगरे लंका वंशं नाम शासन वंशं इत्त पतित्था पेसीति इदं पन पाकटं ततो पट्ठाय नाना हेतु कारण वसेन द्वीसु रट्ठेसु अन्य मन्य वसेन पटिबद्धा सुखेच दुखेच सम समाहुत्वा अत्तमत्तनो मित्तभावां अभिवाद्येसुं ඉතෝ දි සට්ටි සත වස පුබ්බේ නානා දේශ විදේශ අක්කමන වසේන ලංකාදී පස්මින් සාසනබ්බුදං සමුප්පන්නෝ අහෝසි. තත්ත ලංකාදීපේ ඒකෝපි බික්ඛු නාහෝසි. අපිච සාමණේරා. උපසම්පදාදී විනය කම්මං නටබාවං ගතෝ අහෝසි. තස්මින් සමයේ ලංකාදීසරෝ කිත්තිසිරි රාජසිංහෝ නාම භූපති බික්ඛු යාචිත්වා සයාම දේශාධිපති භූත ධම්මික රඤ්ඤං දූතේ නියෝජේසි. තේ පණ සයාම රට්ඨ මාගත්වා ධම්මික රඤ්ඤෝ ඒතං වියසනං විඤ්ඤාපේසුං දයා පරවසෝ සෝරාජා අයුද්‍යා නාම නගරේ ධම්මාරාම පන්නසාලායං නේවාසික භූත ආයස්මා උපාලි නාම ධම්මදර විනයදර භික්ඛු ච අඤ්ඤේ අට්ඨාරස භික්ඛූහිච ගහට්ටාච සාසන කිච්ඡං පුනරාරබ්භිතුං ලංකාදීපං පේසේසි. තස්ස උපාලි මහාතේරේන පතිත්ථාපිත නිකායං අජ්ජේපි ලංකාදීපේ සයාමෝ පාලි මහානිකායං ඉති සාසනං උජ්ජෝතයං සම්මා පතිත්ථාපිතං අති. ඉතං සංසනීයං ඒව කේන මග්ගේන තේ අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤේහි සද්දින් සම්මෝදින්සු. තේ අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤේහි සද්දින් අත්තමත්තනෝ සංකප්පා සංකප්පේ විඤ්ඤාපේසුන්ති ඉදං පන සංසනීයං. නත්ති අඤ්ඤං පාලි භාසං විනා. තේසු තේසු තේරවාදේසු රට්ඨේසු පාලි භාෂායේව පාලි භාෂායේව ආදි භාෂං මුඛ භාෂං ප්‍රමුඛ භාෂං අහෝසි. තේ පාලි භාෂායේව නිස්සාය අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤේහි සද්දින් අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤේහි සද්දින් සම්මෝදින්සු. ධම්මත්තං විවරින්සු විභජුන්සුති ඉදං දට්ඨබ්බං. తస్మా తుమ్మేపి పాళి భాసాం ఉగ్గహన ఉగ్గహనే చిత్తాం నియోదే తబ్బం. తతాగతస్స తే పిటకస్స అత్త వన్ననా తేన దస్సిత దసితాకారేన యతాభూత వసేన උග්ගන්හිතුං පාලි භාසාං අතීව මහෝපකාරාන්ති අහං මඤ්ඤේ. පරිවත්තනං පණ එත්ත පමානන්ති ඒකච්ඡා වදන්ති. අපිච පරිවත්තනේසුච ඕ පරිවත්තනේ පරිවත්තන ගන්තේසු නානා දෝසා සන්ති. එත්ත පණ ඒකං උදාහරණං උපනේතුං අහමිච්ඡාමි. ඒකච්චෝ චේකකෝ සංයුත්ත නිකායේ සංවිධීයමාන කිං සුඛනාම සුත්තං කිං සුඛනාම සුත්තං what a happiness ඉත්‍යාදීනා වශයෙන් ආංගල භාෂායන් පරිවර්තිතෝ අහෝසි එත්තපන අපිච එත්ත ක පන අප්පපානක් කරන් නතු මහපානක් කරන් අප්පපානක් කරන් පන එත්ත කිං සුකං ඉති ඒකං පුප්පං න සුඛං පුප්පංති ඒතං පන ආංගල භාෂාය ෆ්ලවර් ඉති වදති සුඛං පන ඒතං ආංගල භාෂාය හැපිනස් ඉති වදති තස්මා සුඛං අඤ්ඤ අත්තං ආහරති සුඛං ඉති වදමානෝ අඤ්ඤ අත්තං ආහරති අපෙච චේකකෝ පන තං සුත්තං වට හැපිනස් ඉති ආදීනා නයේන ආංගල භාෂායන් පරිවර්තිතෝ අහෝසි ඉදං ඒකං උදාහරණං අපිච බහු උදාහරණානි එත්ත සන්දස්සේතුං සක්කා තස්මා පරිවර්තන ගන්තානි පමානිකං කත්වා බුද්ධ වචනං උග්ගන්හිතුං උග්ගන්හිත උග්ගන්නනං නාම ඉදං පන අහං අත්‍යුපකාරං ඉති න මඤ්ඤේ තස්මා තොයාපි පාලි භාෂාං සම්මා උග්ගන්හි තබ්බං තතා උග්ගන්නිතෝ උග්ගන්හිත්වා සෝගත පාවචනං ධම්ම වශයෙන් අත්ත වශයෙන් විවරණං විභජනං ඛාතුං තොයාපි සම්මා සක් තොයාපි තුම්හාපි සක්වන්ති සක්නුවන්ති ඉති අහං මඤ්ඤේ තං බුද්ධ ශාවකේහි අපි චෙත්ත තොයාපි බුද්ධ ශාවකා බුද්ධ ශාවකේහි අවස්ස මේව තස්ස භාසිතං උගන්හි තබ්බං ඉති ඒතං කාරණං පුනාපි සංඥාපේතුං ඉච්ඡාමි අතීතේ ලංකාදීපේච සයාම රට්ටේච මරම්ම රට්ටේච ඒතා දීසු තේරා වාදේසු රට්ටේසු පාලි භාෂා ඒව පමානිකං කත්වා තේ අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤේ සම්මෝදින්සු ධම්මකාරණානි විවරින්සු තස්මා ධම්මදූත බික්ඛු තේසු රට්ටේසු ගන්ත්වා ධම්මං ධම්ම ගන්තානි සම්මා අදීතානි ඉති වත්තබ්බං චින්තේ තබ්බං එතපන තොයාපි පාලි භාෂායන් සෝගත වචනං සම්මා පාඨීය පාඨී මානෝ අත්තං අත්ත වශයෙන් ඥාතුං සක්කා නතු අනත්ත වශයෙන් එත අනත්ත වශයෙන් ඉති පරිවර්තන ගන්තේසු අසුකං අසුකං කාරණං අච්ඡේ වශයෙන් නිරත්ත වශයෙන් දස්සිතුං සක්කා තස්මා පාලි භාෂා පන නතු මල භාෂා ඒකච්ඡා එත්ත පාලි භාෂා මල භාෂා ඉති වදන්ති අහං ඒතං කාරණං සමුදාහරිත්වා පාලි භාෂා නතු මල භාෂා අපිච පාණ භාෂා ධම්මකාරණානි අත්වසේන ධම්මවසේන යථාභූත වසේන විවරතුම් පාලි භාෂායේව ප්‍රමාණං අතීතේ මයා තං පාලි භාෂායං ඒව නිස්සාය අඤ්ඤ මඤ්ඤ වසේන ධම්මකාරණානි උගණි උගණින්සු ඉති අහං මඤ්ඤේ ඒතං කාරණං ඥාපෙත්වා මම කතා නිට්ඨිතු මිච්ඡාමි අපිච තවත්හාය මම කතා ආංගල භාෂායපි පරිවත්තෙත්වා දස්සේතුං ඉච්ඡාමි. So dear venerables, for your sake of understanding, let me to translate what I mentioned in Pali language, what I spoke in Pali language. First of all, I would like to take this opportunity to convey my appreciation to the most venerable Prakru Suvattana Vachirakun, the Vice Rector of the Foreign Affair, and also the in charge of International Buddhist Missionary or Dhammaduta Center. Yes, Acharya.
Yes, Acharya. May I join some question?
Yes, Acharya.
King Pucha. ท่านพระธรรมทูตนะครับเท่าที่ฟังภาษาบาลีมาประมาณ20กว่านาทีนะครับท่านมีท่านใดที่ฟังแล้วเข้าใจรู้ความหมายบ้างนะครับขอท่านกดที่ไมค์ที่ภาพได้เลยนะครับท่านเจ้าคุณมงคลดร.ดอนจะได้ทำสัญญาณว่าท่านฟังเข้าใจนะ I'm at the Mabaria some computer training trainersthey understand about the Pali or not, because some of them, they are Pali 9, Pali 8, Pali 7, Pali 6 also. That just the few minutes.
Yes, sir.
ขันนิมนต์ครับท่านใดที่ฟังแล้วเข้าใจบ้างครับรวมถึงท่านอาจารย์ดร.พระมานงค์อยู่ที่ฝรั่งเศสนะที่เห็นในหน้าจอตอนนี้นะ This is the Dr. พระมานงค์ you know นะไปเยอะแล้วนะ
ครับ
ถามพระธรรมทูตก่อนนะครับท่านพระธรรมทูตท่านใดที่ฟังแล้วเข้าใจบาลีบ้างครับว่าท่านพูดถึงเรื่องอะไรบ้างขออนุโมทนาครับตอบเป็นภาษาบาลีก็ได้นะครับโอเคครับแสดงว่าอาจารย์ศาสตร์ครับอาจารย์ศาสตร์อาจารย์สาวครับก็คือพอที่จับใจความได้บ้างนะครับเข้าใจพอควรของท่านอื่นเป็นไงบ้างครับของท่านอื่นครับ
ครับก็ขอกราบถวายความเคารพนะครับผมพระมหานรงค์วิจิตรธรรมโมนะครับจากที่ฟังบาลีมาตั้งแต่ต้นนะครับอาจารย์ก็คือเป็นการที่ท่านอาจารย์ท่านเล่าประวัติศาสตร์ในการเผยแผ่ศาสนาตั้งแต่เริ่มต้นที่เข้ามาในประเทศไทยมาถึงยุคของพ่อขุนรามคำแหงที่นำอิมพอร์ตพระธรรมทูตจากลังกาเข้ามาจากนั้นมาถึงในยุคอยุธยาก็เป็นการส่งออกพระอุบาลีไปเหมือนกับคืนไปให้อีกครั้งหนึ่งเมื่อลังกาเนี่ยหมดพระพุทธศาสนาไปในยุคหนึ่งก็พระอุบาลีก็ไปเผยแผ่พุทธศาสนาแล้วก็เป็นสยามวงหรือว่าเป็นอุบาลีวงขึ้นมาในประเทศศรีลังกาประมาณนี้ครับ
ครับครับครับขอบคุณมากครับของท่านอื่นเป็นไงบ้างครับเดี๋ยวให้ดร.ปิยะตอบแล้วคอนคลูดตอนหลังของท่านอื่นเป็นไงบ้างครับท่านอาจารย์ณรงค์ก็จับมาระดับหนึ่งนะครับท่านจารย์ศาสตร์ก็ระดับหนึ่งก่อนที่จะฟังภาษาอังกฤษเพราะผมเข้าใจว่าพวกเราเข้าใจภาษาอังกฤษมากหลายท่านเข้าใจแต่พอบาลีเป็นยังไงบ้างนะครับนิมนต์ครับ
ขออนุญาตครับผม
ครับนิมนต์
Good afternoon
สรุปความเข้าใจของอาจารย์เลยครับ
name ธรรมมหาวิโรจน์สรุปว่าย
ังไม่ได้
คือ
กล่าวถวายความเคารพพระเดชพระคุณเจ้าคุณอาจารย์ครับผมแล้วก็ขอเคารพท่านอาจารย์สมุทรแล้วก็เวเนเรเบิลปิยะรัตนะด้วยนะครับเมื่อกี้จับประเด็นได้ตั้งแต่เริ่มต้นเท่าที่ตีความออกมานะครับก็คือว่าโอ้โทษทีครับขอถวายความเคารพท่านมหานงค์ด้วยนะครับผมเพื่อนเก่าเพื่อนแก่ขอถวายความเคารพครับผมก็พอดีท่านพูดตั้งแต่เรื่องของการหน้าที่ของพระธรรมทูตด้วยนะครับพูดถึงว่าพระพุทธเจ้าส่งพระปุณณะไปปรันตปะสุนาปรันตปะนะครับสุนบทแล้วก็ฝากพุทธพจน์ไว้ให้เรียนรู้เกี่ยวกับหลักปฏิบัติที่พระธรรมทูตพึงมีนะครับแล้วก็พูดถึงเรื่องของราชสำนักของศรีลังกาเนี่ยมาขอสมณทูตไปอุปสมบทกุลบุตรที่ศรีลังกาเนื่องจากว่าไม่มีพระแม้แต่เพียงรูปเดียวในยุคนั้นนะครับไม่ได้เอ่ยชื่อถึงตระนังกรโดยตรงแต่ก็ตีความได้ว่าคือสามเณรตระนังกรซึ่งต่อมาก็คือสมเด็จพระสังฆราชของศรีลังกานะครับแล้วก็พูดถึงว่าความสำคัญของภาษาบาลีว่าสมบูรณ์ด้วยอรรถด้วยธรรมแล้วก็ประเทศต่างๆที่เป็นเถรวาทไม่ว่าจะเป็นศรีลังกาพม่าไทยเนี่ยต่างต้องยึดมั่นถือเป็นหลักสำคัญว่าเป็นภาษาที่ควรศึกษาและปฏิบัติเพื่อนำสื่อพระศาสนาเน้นย้ำให้พระธรรมทูตเรียนภาษาบาลีนะครับแล้วก็บอกกล่าวประกาศกันและประเด็นหนึ่งที่พอจับได้ก็คือการสนทนาวิสาสะกันโอภาปราศัยระหว่างพระเถระจากไทยคือพระอุบาลีนะครับ แล้วก็ราชสำนักรวมไปถึงพระเถระของศรีลังกาโทษทีครับราชสำนักคุยด้วยภาษาบาลีนะครับภาษาบาลีคือพูดกันทุกภาษาบาลีทักทายโอภาปราศัยกันสัมโมทนากันประมาณนั้นนะครับมีการสำเริงชื่นชมแล้วก็พูดคุยกันด้วยสารานิยกถาเป็นภาษาบาลีนะครับที่ผมจับประเด็นได้แล้วก็ควรศึกษาภาษาบาลีให้แพร่หลายเพื่อรักษาพุทธพจน
์ just was mentioned in that the venerables those who are learning or as a dhammaduta so word dhammaduta we can translate into English as the missionaries or the messengers of the Dhamma. So you are learning various subjects in order to deliver, in order to propagate the Buddha's word or Buddha's teaching into various countries. So in this regard, we can mention that the first advice given by the Buddha to his disciples, where we can find in the Mahavaggapali, Charata Bhikkhave Charikam Bahujana Hitaya Bahujana Sukhaya. So here we can assume, we can see that very clearly what was the purpose of Buddha with giving the advice to his disciples to propagate Dhamma for the well-being of many, for the happiness of many. For that reason, we have to learn, we have to study the teachings of the Buddha very well. As we familiar with the quotation, when Buddha delivered a Dhamma talk, or when he was delivering any teachings, it was very beautiful at the beginning, and it was very beautiful at the middle, and it was very beautiful at the end. So this is how the connection between beginning, middle, and end, when he was delivering the Dhamma talk. In the same manner, our dear venerables, those who are going to be the missionaries, you have to concern to study very well the contents of the Buddha's teaching. In this regard, I pointed out one particular story which appears in the Nikaya as Punnavada Sutta. So Venerable Punna, who wanted to go to propagate Buddha's teaching in Sunaparanta. So propagation of Dhamma or delivering the Buddha's message to another country is not such an easy task. It might be very difficult. But however, Venerable Punna took this opportunity with the permission of Buddha. He went to Sunaparanta, which was believed. The people, those who were living in Sunaparanta, they were very cruel, difficult to manage. But however, Venerable Punna, he went to Sunaparanta and established the Buddha's teaching in such country. So this we took as advantages. Even though it might be difficult, but we have to try. Here, once again, I mentioned that, especially I am from Sri Lanka, and in 2003, I got opportunity to come and study in Mahachulalongkorn Raja Vidyalaya University, and I always, I am having great appreciation, and also gracefulness to those who supported me, especially Achan Savai, Oswatan Vachirakun, and the rector and other venerable, those who supported me. So here I came as a student to learn Buddhism in Thailand, and I paid my attention to learn well, and due to my sacrification, I got to teach in Mahachulalongkorn Raja Vidyalaya University. So I advise you, the venerables, when you are going to deliver, you are going to work as a missionaries, and take some advantages wherever you go to deliver the message of the Buddha. And in this manner, especially I mentioned that the relationship between Sri Lanka and Thailand. As we know that before 700 years ago, Mahasami Sangharaja, the venerable from Sri Lanka, who was living at a forest, the city which called Sukhothaya or Sukhothai, and King Ramkamhan, Nakhonsi Thammarat, from that kingdom, he came to know about this venerable who was living in the forest, and he invited the venerable come to the city and establish the Buddhism, so which we call as Lanka Vansa. And later, like before 267 years ago, the Buddhism was in a dangerous situation in Sri Lanka. There was no any higher ordained monk or monk who got Upasampada. We had only the novice tradition. And especially Venerable Saranankara, who used to be a novice, even in the, his age was 50. So this is how we were facing with the difficulties without higher ordination. So that time, the Sri Lankan king, King Kirtisi Rajasingha, he requested, he sent the messengers or the missionaries, again I am saying Dhammadutas, to communicate with Thai kings. At that time we call Dhammika Raja. So the king, after concerning all the issues, he advised, he gave the instructions to Venerable Upali, we call Pra Upali, who was living in Ayodhya city at what Dhammarama. And he was invited with other, according to our records, there are 18 monks and lay people, those who visited Sri Lanka in order to establish or reintroduce the Buddhism into Sri Lanka. So that time, the Venerable Upali and other missionaries, after passing several difficulties, they went to Sri Lanka, and with the assistance of the king, they established Siamopali Mahanikaya in Sri Lanka, which is remain one of the main sectors in the present day. So this is due to the interrelationship between two countries. So in the former time, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Myanmar, among these countries, we communicated using Pali language. So this is the reason why I mention here, if you learn Pali very well, that it was the evidence to keep the relationship among the countries. So we are called as Theravada countries or the Theravadians. So we communicated among the countries by using Pali language. So Pali was such a significance or the importance language. Whether there is no any document, but still we communicated among others. So why I said that we have to study Pali very well. As you know that the mostly we study, we learn Buddhism through the translations. Sometimes we can't take the translation as 100% correct. Or the some translation, someone can easily say that we can learn the Buddhism through the translation. But however, when I study the some translations, still we can find mistakes within the translation. I pointed out one sutta from Sanghita Nikaya. In Sanghita Nikaya, there is one sutta, King Sukha. In the English translation, we can find this sutta name as what a happiness. What a happiness. But if you read the name of the sutta, of course, within the contents of the sutta, it might be talking about something related to the happiness. But the name of the sutta appearing as King Sukha. King Sukha means a flower. Name of the sutta, it is called King Sukha. Here the Sukha means the pronounce, it is as we call soundless Sukha. But this Sukha, King Sukha means the flower. But if it is Sukha as a sound letter K, it brings the meaning of happiness. But the name of the sutta is appearing as King Sukha. It is the flower, but the translation is appearing as what a happiness. So that is the reason I said sometime we can't relay, we can't take the translations as 100% correct. And there are many other words I found within the translations. They have given the different meaning. Just like vaggu. There is another occasion, the word vaggu brings the meaning highest. But another, the translator has given a meaning as speaking. But speaking also the meaning with the vaggu, but it doesn't mean or doesn't match with the quotations where he pointed out it is exactly the highest, not the speaking. So these just two examples I have pointed out. I would like to mention here. So for this regard, the Venerables, you are going to deliver the, or you are going to take the message of the Buddha. So for that reason, you have to familiar and you improve your knowledge about Pali language. And somehow someone can say that it is very difficult. But look at the Westerners, just like Rhys Davids, other Westerners, Childers, and many other scholars or Westerners who went to Sri Lanka just to learn the Pali language. And after learning Pali language, they established such societies like a Pali Tech Society. So this is how such difficult language, if someone say it is difficult, but they put familiar. So you are the venerables, the disciples of the Buddha. So I would like to request the venerables to pay much attention to learn Pali language, and it will be very helpful to understand the teachings of the Buddha very well without making any confuse. So once again, with this notice, I would like to thank all the venerables and also especially the vice rector Achan Suvatan Vachrakun for inviting me to give this short speech, and would like to bless all the venerables to complete a successful missionary work. Thank you very much.
My question is Ka Pasa Putena Tamate Sanaya Tesita Kachita Atite Putakale Putakale Ka Pasa Putena Pasita.
අතීත කාලයේ ජම්බුදීපේ නානාවිද භාෂා වෝහාර අහේසුම් අපිට සම්මා සම්බුද්ධෝ මාගදී භාෂාය නිස්සාය අත්තනෝ ධම්මං දේසේසි එක්ත මාගදී භාෂා පන නතු මාගදී භාෂා වෝහාරිතං අඩමාගදීති ඕ පාකුත ඉති ආදි නයේන අපිච පාලි ත්‍රිපිටකාගත අටකථාගත මාගදී භාෂා පච්චා ඉමං භාෂාං පාලි භාෂා ඉති වෝහාරිතුං ආගමි තස්මා තථාගතෝ පන මාගදී භාෂාය විනිස්සාය අත්තනෝ ධම්මං දේසේසි එත මාගදී භාෂා නාම අජ්ජ වෝහාරිත පාලි භාෂා අපි ඒකච්චේ චේකක එත සම්මා සම්බුද්ධෝ පන මාගදී භාෂාය ච පාලි භාෂාය ච ධම්මං අදේශිතං इति වදಂತಿ අහමෙත ඒතං කාරණං අහං න පටිගණ්හන්තුං ඉච්ඡාමි අහං ඒතං කාරණං විවරිත්වා තථාගතෝ පන මාගදී භාෂාය ධම්මං දේසේසි इति වදාමි අහං ඒතං කාරණං නිකායන්තර ආගත ධම්මකාරණං විවරණං යෙව නිස්සාය උල්ලිම්පුතුං සක්කෝමි ඉදං මාගදී භාෂං පන අජ්ජ පාලි භාෂා इति වෝහරති පාලි භාෂා इति වද इति ඉදං පදං පච්චා කාලේ ලේඛනේසු දිසති නතු ආදි ලේඛනේසු इति එත අට කතායන් මාගදී භාෂා මාගදී इति වෝහරසි වෝහරසි වෝහරි අට කතාචාරිය වෝහරින්සු इति මාගදීසු ආදි නයන ඉදං පදං මාගදී इति දස්සේතුං සක්කා අපිච පාලිභාෂා පාලි පාලිභාෂා इति පාලිභාෂා इति ඉදම් පදං පච්චේසු ලේඛනේසු දස්සේතුං සක්කා තස්මා සම්මා සම්බුද්ධෝ මාගදී භාෂා යෙවෙනිස්සාය तस्स धम्म देशनं अकाशेति अहं वक्तुमिच्छामि
วันธรรมังปัญเจปิยรัตนะไมหังเอโกปัญหาเอโกปัญโหอุปันโนโหติเอตระหิทายะทะทายะระเถสังเคนะปาลิภาสายะอุคหานังปวัตติตังอนาคเตจะปวัตเตตัมพันติอิมัสสิงปัญเหกิงจินติตังเมตตาจิตเตอนุโมทามิ
เอตตปนหังเอกังคารณังดัสเนตุมิชามิอัจจปนะทายรัตเตආරාමික අධ්‍යාපන ශාලායේ ශාලේසු අපිච නිකෙල විද්‍යාලයේසු ච පාලි භාෂාං උගන්නා පෙන්ති අපිච නතු පමුක වශයෙන් ඉති එත තේ ලේඛනාගත භාෂායේව උගන්නා පෙන්ති අපිච කතනං පාලි කතනං පාලි සම්මන්තනං පන ඊදං පන අතීව දුර්ලභං යදි ත්වං පාලි භාෂං තය රට්ඨේ ඕලෝ ඕභාසේතුං ඉච්ඡසි తస్මින් කාරණේ පාලි භාෂා කතනාය චේකක සිස්සා උයෝජේතබ්බං ඉති අහං චින්තයාමි යදි ඒවං කතේ පාලි භාෂං අනාගතේපි තථා වශයෙන් සං විජ්ජිස්සති තථා වශයෙන් පාතු භවිෂ්‍යති తස්මා පාලි ගාන්ත රචනං පාලි ගාන්ත කතනං පාලි කතා සල්ලාපං අඤ්ඤමඤ්ඤ වශයෙන් උගන්නාත බං ඉති අහං චින්තයාමි.
My question is kasama tasmin samaye sanskrita bhasha devanagari bhasha katachi agatathane na panyayati.Ahang tamathang chantukamo tangme achikahi srupato tevanakri bhasa bhikkhuhi anavat anavatthitapha ayamme etha vimhayo hoti.
Tathagato dharmana kale eva idang panyang pana.පාකටං ඉති අහං ජානාමි දේ බික්ඛු යමේලි තේකුල්ලා ඉති තේ තථාගතං ගන්ත්වා බුද්ධ වචනං හන්දමයන් බුද්ධ වචනං ඡන්දසෝ ආරෝපේයාමි ඉති බුද්ධ වචනං ඡන්දසං ආරෝපේතුං අභියාචින්සු අපි චෙත්තපන තථාගතේන තේ නිවාරිතා හොಂತಿ.කස්මා තේ නිවාරත තථාගතෝ පන බුද්ධ වචනං සකාය නිරුත්‍යා පරියාපුනිතුං අත්තනෝ ශාවකා උයෝජේසි කස්මා තථාගතෝ සක්කත භාෂායන් ඕ දේවනාගරි භාෂායන් තථාගත පවිද්දිත ධම්ම විනයං ආරෝපේතුංඑත අකරණීයං ඉති වදසි ඉති ඒතං කාරණං සල්ලක්කේ තබ්බං අපිච එත යදි ත්වං ජම්බුද්දීපේ භාසායන් සක්කත භාසාපන දේවනාගරි භාසාපන उच्चा कुलिकानां भाषा उच्चा कुलिक जाना सकत भाषा देवनागरी भाषा वदिंसु कतें कतेंसु अपि च नीच कुलिक जाता पश्चिम पच्चा कुलिक जाता अन्य भाषा वसेन आत्मात्मनो तेसु अंतरेसु कथा सल्लापं पवत्तेसु तस्मा सकत भाषायां आरोपित त्रिपिटकं उच्चा कुलीनं एव परियोजितुं परि उपयोगितुं कातुं वट्टन्तीति इतं कारणं चिन्तयित्वा तथागतोपन्न तं निवारयसि इत्ते छन्दसो नाम दीहि अत्तेहि समुत्तेजसं इति समु दीहि अत्तेहि संज्ञातुं सक्का एकं पन्न छन्दसं नाम पज्जं अपि च सक्कत भाषायां संविधीयमानेषु व्याकरणेषु एतं छन्दसं नाम सक्कत भाषां एव व्यवहारितो तस्मा सम्मा सम्बुद्धो इदं कारणं सल्लोक सल्लक्यत पाली भाषा अत्तनो बुद्धवचनं छन्दसं आरोपितुं न ओकासं अवधि ओकासं ददि सक्कत भाषा पन इदंपि पाकटं संस्कृतं नाम दैवीवाक् संस्कृतं नाम दैवीवाक् दैवीवाक् इति एत्त देवानां वोहारो सक्कत भाषा पन ब्राह्मण भाषा ब्राह्मण जातो देव जातो तस्मा तस्मिन् समये नीच कुलिकापि च अन्य कुलिकापि च सक्कत भाषां श्रवणन्तु कथनन्तु निवारिता एव तस्मा सम्मा सम्बुद्धो सक्कत भाषायां वो देवनागरी भाषायां अत्तनो धम्म विवरणं आकतं इति एतं कारणं एत वातुमिच्छामि.
Name of the overseer Dhammajuta Bhikkhus, class 76. I wholeheartedly appreciate your economic existence on the special occasion. Full of confidence that this academic lecture can be advantageous to improve Bali language study effectively. Lastly, I would like to praise Assistant Professor Dr. Prapiya Ratana from Faculty of Buddhism MCU by Bali language as follows. Sapaputthanupavena, Sapathammanupavena, Sapasankhanupavena, Sapete Roka, Sapete Paya, Sapete Antaraya, Sapete Upatawa, Sapete Tunimita, Sapete Avamankala Vinasantu, Sapasothi Pawantu Te.โมทนาภาวนีโยวะติขาปารคโมชโนสาธุสาธุสาธุ Thank you very much sir
Okay for due respect the Lord Buddha okay.
Arahang Samma Sambuddho Bhagava Buddhang Bhagavantang AbhivademiSvākhāto bhagavata dhammo dhammaṁ namassāmi Supatipanno bhagavato sāvaka saṅgho saṅghaṁ namāmi Thank you very much.
Thank you.